Hey Montleg, I hope you're ready for the next game of ladder ball. So in this game, you will need a ladder or a flight of stairs and about 5 different cups or bottles to be your targets. You'll also need our trusty sock balls that remember that you can make out of any ski or soccer sock. When you make your sock ball, remember that you start with it all the way up your sleeve. These are my favorite socks. Look at the tiger. Then you pull it halfway off. And then halfway off again. And then you have a nice flat ball to play for many of our target games. Make sure that whatever bottle or cup that you're playing with is not breakable and that you have permission to use these. These are plastic cups, so these aren't going to break when they fall off. Another good idea would be plastic water bottles or some other type of target you make. Maybe it's out of a cone or a stuffed animal that you set on the step or on the stair. So then how we play the game is that, see, I have my ladder set up. I'm going to stand about 5 feet away or 6 to however far away that you want to. I have it marked here with a marker. I am going to try, I have 5 throws to try to knock off each cup. Each cup is worth 1 point. That's 1. Let's get all 5 of them. Ooh, I got 2. Alright, I used all 5 throws and I knocked off 3 cups. So my score would be 3. I would set up again and then it'd be the next player's turn to go. He knocked off 2 cups, so his score is 2. Can you show 2, Penelope? 2. Record it on your scorecard. Everyone gets to go. And for how many rounds that your family sets up for. Have fun.